I'll never forget the 40-year-old virgin premiere. Like 20 of my friends came down, and Judd Apatow the next day was like, "One of your friends almost beat up my high school science teacher." And I was like, "They probably said something bad about Canada." And he was like, "Yeah, maybe."